Well, it has been some time since I made a Dawn Awakening video where I actually gave commentary, but there are new details regarding a game that I want to share with you guys, so let's get started. Alright, so firstly, I want to talk about the release date of the closed beta test, which is happening on the 16th of March at 10 a.m. So depending on where you guys are living, it will be about 1 to 2 days from today. This is a closed beta test, so it is restricted to mainland Chinese players, but if you somehow got accepted into the qualification process that took place a week ago, well, then you're just a lucky person. More phones have been optimized for this test, so you can expect better performance, and if you are leaning in the low end side of things, the minimum requirements are at least 3 gigs of RAM, 8 cores of CPU, and Android version 7.0 or above. As for the recommended specs of the game, it is 6 gigs of RAM, which is on the high end to be honest, and the same 8 cores of CPU and Android 8.0 and above. You guys also must remind yourself that this test is only for Android users, so people who have iOS are completely barred out of this test, which is quite unfortunate. So we do have one more thing regarding the test, and that is it perhaps, now take this with a grain of salt guys, but maybe the closed beta test will change to an open beta test for the duration of the test. Now, this is not confirmed as I tried to find different sources confirming this, but as of now, it seems like this could be a likely possibility because the test is running for 3 months, so the developers could split each 1.5 months for a closed and open beta testing. As usual, please don't get your hopes up high as this could be just a fake leak, and let's just wait and see to what unfolds. If anything new does come up, then I will definitely let you guys know as soon as possible. Let me know if you guys would like to see raw gameplay footage of Dawn Awakening to be showcased in this channel, and if you will be interested in watching those, or rather just informative videos where I will just give you the details of what is happening with Dawn Awakening, because there will be new additions to this closed beta that I will cover. That is all for this one. Like and subscribe if you like my Dawn Awakening content, and I'll see you guys in the next one.